May I take her to the races tomorrow?
I'd love to go. Thank you, Jack. And after the races, he'll take me to dinner and dancing again. And on Thursday, to the tennis matches. And on Sunday, to the country. What a waste of time, dear Jacques. What a hopeless waste of time.
I live with melancholy. My friend is vague distress. I wake up every morning and say, bonjour, tristesse.
He's attractive and he's nice. And I'd like to warn him, but he wouldn't understand that I can't feel anything he might be interested in. Because I'm surrounded by a wall. An invisible wall made of memories I can't lose.
The street I walk is sadness. My house has no address. The letters that I write me begin, bonjour, tristesse. The loss of a lover is pain, sharp and bitter to recall. I've lost no casual lover, I have no pen from which to recover. I've lost me, that is all. My smile is void of laughter, my kiss has no caress. I'm faithful to my lover, my bitter sweet tristesse.
Hey, how about a dance?
Half a dance.
Better than none.
He likes you.
He's very charming. How's Denise?
Oh, great girl. This is going to be a fun evening.
Yes, wonderful.
Oh, it's wonderful luck having you for a daughter.
The luck runs both ways, sir.
But even with my father, it isn't the same anymore. Nothing is. Will I ever be happy again?